Some of you will know why I'm called a doxy. It is, of course, because I spend my time around the docks. And I'm looking for my Carman. Some of you will know what a Carman is in 1620. It is, of course, a man who drives a car in 1620, otherwise known as a cart. And the Carman are very special because they have a really good gift with a whistle. The Carman are famous for their whistle. So I'm looking for a Carman to join me in a song about the Carman's whistle. And I've got a gift. I've got a gift for my Carman, if I can find him. They're all holding phones up so I don't pick them, but it's not going to work. I've got my eye on you.
Come and be my Carman.
Have you ever been down the doxy with a doxy before, Carman?
I have not.
It's the first time for everything now, sir. If you would like to take a little place just by the side there and unwrap your gift, perhaps when we get to the moment, I'm going to invite you up to join us on your Carman's whistle. It's a crumhorn, ladies and gentlemen. It's a very authentic 1620 instrument, which has evolved over the many, many centuries. You've got a few verses to work out how to make a sign down. You just make yourself comfortable over there. We'll call you in when it's your moment, Carmen. Here we go. As I abroad was walking by the breaking of the day into a pleasant pasture, a young man took his way and looking round about him to see what he could see. At length he spied a fair under a myrtle tree. So comely was her countenance, and winning was her way, as though the goddess Venus had come to them that day. Many a smirking smile she gave her among she was perceived, she thought she was not seen. At length she changed her countenance and sang a mournful song, bemoaning all the lamenting she'd been alone so long. Sure, young men are hard-hearted, and know not what they do, or else they look for compliments young maidens for to woo. Why must young virgins pine away and lose their chiefest prime, and all for want of sweet hearts to cheer them up in time? The Carman heard her ditty, and no more did he stay, but straight up to the damsel, to her he did